Look who is here!
Demi!
Hey! I miss you.
I know, me too. But how are you?
Well, you're not the only one with secrets, Missy.
I'm so glad to see you.
Oh, I missed you too. Although, it's weird to see you friendly.
What do you mean?
Well, Miley, you are not all that smiley, you know.
Are you kidding? Before I came to London, I was known by my beautiful smile.
Yeah. Now, stop it. It's creeping me out.
Okay.
Now, where do we live?
We?
You think I have money to stay in a hotel?
You're right. Actually, we live next to the sea.
Awesome! And with the Jonas being here, it'll be awesome!
Wait, did you just say Jonas?
Yeah. They came here only for God knows why.
Then it was an illusion. I really saw him.
Come back. Miley, come back. Oh, great. Now you went deaf.
No, I'm okay.
You sure?
Well, the thing is that...
Hey, I've been looking for you all day.
I'm going.
What?
Don't look at me. I just got here. But whatever you did was wrong.
Okay, now your turn.
Nah.
Aw, oh, come on. I just told you a big secret. Now it's yours.
Fine. I pretend to be friends with the girl I met in Georgia. Her name is Alex. I'm kidding.
Yeah, you are.
Hey, Cap. You see that?
What? Oh my god.
I know. We're more popular. Aren't we?
Ash, I already told you that doesn't matter. Besides, it's obvious that he likes her. Not us.
But still, I don't like it.
Hey, girls.
Oh, Zach, hi.
So, Gab, I want to know if you're free tomorrow?
Tomorrow? I thought today.
Yeah, me too. But my father just moved here, and I have to meet my brother and apparently his sister. Anyway, see you tomorrow.
Oh, Gap, don't be a child. And, oh!
I'm Nate, Nate Blakely Archibald. William's brother, yeah.
Nate? What are you doing here?
You'll know soon.
Oh, God! Why you never told me?
Because... I don't want to remember it.
But Miles! You didn't nick Jonas!
Shh! Keep it low.
Sorry. Well, I heard he's going to the school in here.
So?
Do I have to explain it? Nick goes to school, plus you go to school, equals you and Nick back together!
It doesn't work that way.
Look, Miles, if you keep telling yourself it won't work, it won't.
What are you doing?
I'm telling myself that it will work.
What do you mean?
My plan for meeting a Jonas.
Demi, wait, I... Never mind.
Look, I need to know what happened.
Holy sh... Ugh, what do you want, Will?
I need to know. I have to.
Look, I don't want to be a part of your parade of girls, Will.
What?
I'm not like the girls you've dated or flirted with.
Okay, then sing a bit. Come on.
No, I'm not sure. I... Okay.
Let's hear it. I know it'll be great.
Young hearts, I believe that we're not far from becoming who we truly are. Love is all, it's way. Dreamers, you see everything in color while the world is getting darker. Love lives on its way.
was...
good?
Great.
Yes, okay. I went out with the other girls, but before I met you. But that's the point. Before I met you. How can you be mad at me?
Will, don't you dare come up with these two things. We both know that.
Don't you wanna stay?
You're not like this, I think.
Don't you wanna stay? Don't you wanna stay?
Hey, how are you?
Not as good as you look. Tell me what happened. Oh, you and Nick finally got together.
Nope, me and Will.
Yay, you and who?
Will Blakely.
I don't get it.
I like Will. He likes me. Just add a post together and you'll get it.
You move on fast then.
No, Demi, I'm trying. Maybe it just wasn't meant to be.
Miley, you know what I think about your ideas, and I... oh, so sorry.
It's all right. It was me anyway.
Oh! My. God! I'm Joe's brother!
Wow, you have some lungs.
Hey, Joe.
Miley?
Oh. You also know the whole band. Now I get it.
You are here?
Well, if you want me to, we can pretend we didn't see.
No. You know how bad my brother felt because you left? And right now, you're here?
Okay. I think Bo started by the wrong way. I'm Demi.
Huh?
No? Nope. Oh well. Guess it didn't work.
What the hell, Miley?
Yep. This is a side I never thought I'd see in a Joe bro.
Miley?
Hi, Emily.
I'm Demi, by the way. Hey, I get it. No one cares.
Is that